Yes. Please. Post. Second pilot to hit a post coming up. Not now.
I hope it crashes.
I hope it doesn't.
That's what you want to hear when you're flying, Recca.
Don't hit a pole.
I get like the other video.
If I do, I won't be the first.
Nope, not anymore.
Don't want it to hit the pole like a different video. Yeah.
That plane over there almost hit the pole.
I hope it's just the wind. I am flying kind of crosswind to the wind.
Where's my apple juice?
Holy, scared me. Scare yourself?
Bird's coming to watch.
Uh-oh. Am I going to get attacked by a hawk? I hope not.
Seagull.
Hawks kill people.
No.
Well, they tried to. They tried to kill people.
Like, what the heck is that?
He is. And it is a hawk, isn't it?
Yeah.
He did check it out. Yeah.
That's Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk's so big.
That's, would you say Tony Hawk?
That's what I thought he said. Yeah, Tony Hawk is pretty big. Though he was much, much bigger than I think in the 90s.
Oh, Tony Hawk! Run! 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 Run!
Run! Run! Run! Run! Run! Yeah, it certainly ain't as mellow flying as last weekend.
Yeah, it's not as you're not looking as graceful in this high wind.
Back up, bud.
Flying, flying.
Yeah, huh? Nice.
Wow. Considering the wind wanted to flip it around.
No, you're stuck in the grass. Nope.
Apple juice!
I tell you one thing, it wouldn't fly today on the other battery.
No.
Battery that's lost juice. That would never work today.
Slow.
See how it started to spiral there?
Yeah.
Had to watch out because it would get into a death spiral.
Did it try to do that on you? The wind?
See how the wind drifted that loop? Wow, that was turbulence.
Yeah. You were trying to go inverted.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It was moving it around.
Yeah.
That was turbulence there too.
Yeah, you can see the wing, wind pushing it, wingtip to wingtip. Nice. Oh, that's still nice.
It got down to the point where there was no wind keeping it up.
Yeah, what a nice approach.